think about how he gonna tell his kid.
Now he gonna tell his kid.
Why did you run a 28 before you ran a 28?
It was
preparation.
It's like,
I know. They teach you. Get to the way that you want to live. Live over your
way. Live
your way.
Exactly. You don't get out. Anyway, but
should have pushed those piles up there and
get down to this
house. No, not you.
They
got
everything.
Why
couldn't
you feel
them? Yeah.
You should have been cruising that first few miles, man. Just because of that.
I said until mile 15. That's mile 15.
Oh, you kicked it in, man. It's the star stripe.
That's what we got to do. Damn. You real cool. I think so we had to do it.
Man, I always say that's what my fuckers got. Egos. Trying to run marathons and shit. I ain't got no ego. I run a mile a day and I'm good.
No ego? For the person ego, who only walks. So for the person who only walks
one. Ego.
Hey, so for the person that walks one block, they say the person that run a mile is the ego. What do you mean?
No.
You hear what I said, right?
Bro, you know, you already know you can run a 20 miles. You don't work yourself all the way up to that point.
Because
you turned around and ran 28 miles. So you know you can run 26, so what's the point of you running?
What's the point of being running?
To run a mile.
So that same justification should be justified for running more than the 26 if you know you can do 5 miles. If you know
run half of that. Run half of that. Off the record. Yeah. You don't need to run the full 26
but
miles.
It's on you to run that. For the person who works one who can walk one block and he runs a mile, then for the person that can what? Run 26 and choose to run 28. Come on now. It's the same thing.
You did it just to see if you could do it. You could, right? And you should do it.
I didn't do it just to see if I could do it.
It's on YouTube.
I really don't do
it.
But my reason for not running a mile, it's on YouTube.
I'm just saying, running more than what you can.
Just because I can do it. Here's the real reason why I wouldn't run a mile. I can walk 2 blocks. I can run a mile because I can continue to walk 2 blocks over time. If I run a mile for the same amount of time that I can walk 2 blocks, I will mess myself up.
Do you think
over time my body will do it down more?
Do you think he walks two blocks?
It's on YouTube. Hey, yeah, when I go back and check, man, I want to see this man.
That's where it begins.
But I know.
Make sure you put this one up.
I'm saying, but they ain't stupid. You know what he knows. Like, when you and your
exactly. Brother.